January 17th.
There are these four kinds of happiness to be won by householder who enjoys sense pleasures from time to time and when occasion offers. What for? The happiness of ownership, the happiness of wealth, the happiness of freedom from debt, and the happiness of blamelessness. And what is the happiness of ownership? Concerning this, a householder has wealth acquired by energetic striving, won by strength of arm and sweat of brow, justly and lawfully won. When he thinks of this, he feels happiness and satisfaction. And what is the happiness of wealth? Concerning this, a householder has wealth justly and lawfully won, and with it he does many good deeds. When he thinks of this, he feels happiness and satisfaction. And what is the happiness of freedom from debt? Concerning this, a householder owes no debt, large or small, to anyone, and when he thinks of this, he feels happiness and satisfaction. And what is the happiness of blamelessness? Concerning this, the noble disciple is blessed with blameless action of body, speech, and mind, and when he thinks of this, he feels happiness and satisfaction.